God, I can't wait to eat at the Spread Eagle again.
I plan on dying peacefully in this town. Thanks.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested.
We've got company!
Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish.
Who's a good dog? You are.
Well, hey there. Got a moment?
God sits on my head from 1,000 miles up.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested. You know the old saying. Teach someone to fish.
Hey, you there? It's Skylar. If you think you're ready to catch the Admiral, I'm down at the Claggett Boathouse. Got everything ready for us. Just waiting on you.
be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing.
That's okay.
He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Tick-tock.
Tick-tock.
disappointing. Your time. Not good enough.
week.
Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob, and you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Is the worst thing you could ever be.
About time you came out. I thought I'd have to come and get you. I was worried you turned soft on me. But you're a soldier.
Nothing without Eli.
Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli. Crap. Tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, you hero, you'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way.
Say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
You're tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing.
You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice, simple as that.
Good hunting.
happens to the weak.
Tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing.
You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
We are on the brink. survive this! Oh, Jesus!
Hey! Shut up and give me some clap!
You got this!
Keep giving them hell!
Will overcome! Running scared like the weak.
Saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, have you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Deputy, you might want to pop in a nearby shop and check out some new gear.